ever bored and you thought, oh, might as well make ramen if I have it. So you can make it in a microwave or a pan. I did the microwave because I didn't have one. So basically it doesn't really matter how much water, just don't like drown the ramen, you know? Make sure it's like over it, but not too much over it. So you put it in there in the stove would be 10 to 20 minutes, or in the microwave, 6 to 7, 8 minutes. So I drain the water out, but you don't have to, I just like draining it because it tastes better. So you want to mix it so it's not stuck together. I'm just going to add this in.
All right, give it up.